the needle of a kiss in Paris. No one's in town except the tourists. The perfect time to go out for a walk. Don't even need to talk. The streets are hot, the air is heavy. Those people making me feel lonely. I'm looking for a secret alley. A stranger's head behind a window. A scary look that hides a weirdo. I'm pretty sure that he's staring at me, but no one else can see. Summer nights, what should I do?
We are at Atsuro Tayama backstage, and we're getting hair and makeup. Well, as you can see, it's very sparkly and glittery. Very natural, though.
They put glitters on my eyes, and I really like it.
Makeup is really graphic. You can see that it's shiny. Yeah, we have a lot of glitter, like triangles, squares, and kind of stars.
The makeup is like 80s and very graphic.
Yeah.
It looks very nice. I like it.
Yeah, they do like the sparkles and a little bit like the pieces of, I don't know, gloss, I think, or something like a little bit shiny to make the attention of the eyes.
My name is Sandrine, I'm makeup artist for Atsuo Tayama Show. The look for today, it's alternative glam rock. It's with a glitter and the stark, the little stark, and voilà, it's very graphic.
Walking in the city, this one bedroom flat seems empty. Happening.